Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. It's Tuesday, November 22nd, the last day of school before Thanksgiving, and these are your morning announcements.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets every Thursday at 7:15 a.m. in the Auxiliary Gym.
Tabletop Gaming Club. The Tabletop Gaming Club is now a thing. If you enjoy games such as Dungeons & Dragons and Magic the Gathering, then perhaps you might enjoy the Tabletop Gaming Club. Meetings will be held after Thanksgiving break, Mondays in room 409, Tuesdays in room 106, 345 to 5. If you are interested, please go to the interest meeting being held in room 409 after school today, Tuesday, November 22nd. Thank you.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, the Beta Club induction ceremony has been postponed until Thursday, December 1st at 6 in the Glenview Middle School auditorium.
If you are an initial inductee, not an returning member, you need to fill out the Google form that was sent via email to let us know whether or not you will be attending the induction ceremony and how many guests, if any, will be attending.
The form must be filled out no later than next Tuesday, November 29th.
By 4
p.m.
If you've not filled out the Google form by this time, your certificate will be pulled and you will not be recognized at the induction ceremony. So fill it out in time.
If you have any questions, please feel free to contact Miss Button at Danette Button at Anderson5.net.
Miss Button.
Or Samantha Coleman.
Miss Coleman.
And Samantha Coleman at Anderson5.net.
Truth.
Attention seniors, it's pageant season! The 2023 Mr. and Miss T. O'Hanna pageants will take place on Friday, January 20th and Saturday, January 21st, 2023. The official interest meetings for this year's pageants will take place on Tuesday, November 29th at 9:50 a.m., 1:30 p.m., 2 p.m., and 3:50 p.m. in the lecture hall. Even if you've expressed interest before, you still need to attend one of the meetings. If you haven't expressed interest before, That's okay. Come to the meeting. These meetings are for the girls and the boys. Contact Ms. Fuller in room 115 or at Michelle Fuller, Anderson5.net.
Michelle Fuller.
For more information.
Can you read, write, and speak in two languages? If you are a junior or senior who speaks two languages and wishes to participate in the proficiency testing in order to be considered for the South Carolina Seal of Biliteracy, Stacy Porter sent an email to your A5 with more details. Testing will take place in early February, and you will be contacted with a date, time, and testing location. Deadline to sign up is Wednesday, November 30th.
Attendance recovery is now free for all students. If you still have an FA from last school year, you have until December 12th to make it up. See Ms. Rieker in room 317 to register. Seats are filling up fast.
Team Christmas! T. O'Hanna is bringing Christmas cheer to Anderson 5 this year. Please let your teacher know your class would like to join Team Christmas by collecting gifts for a child on our list. The sign-up form has been sent through email. Contact Ms. Cannon for more information. Team Christmas!
Attention all third-year students, parents, and guardians were emailed on 10/20 in regards to the free school day test, SAT or ACT.
Testing will take place in spring of 2023, and all third-year students may participate in one free school test day. Please speak with your parent or guardian to ensure that they've signed you up. If you have any questions, email Ms. Hill. The deadline to sign up for the free school test day is Friday, December 16th.
The date for prom has been set for Saturday, April 29th. DJ Aussie
really
G will be the DJ.
Coach April
Garrett.
29th.
Sorry.
Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.